Like a box is Lee Dixon, and we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. It is Manchester United taking on Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, thank you, Derek. With being big favourites, complacency can be a problem. You've got to use that to your advantage if you're playing a home side as expected to go through. Can they put the pressure on in the first 20 minutes and hold out and then try and nick the game in the second half?
An unforced error, you've got to say. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, four goals in his last three games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
And possession lost, intercepted. Chance to attack using width. Aimed towards Ronaldo at the back post. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. This is Neymar. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Neymar playing with purpose and control. In possession, Adama. It's there for him. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him and he's unlucky, really.
The opening goal of the game, then. It is a decent looking attack here. Danger averted. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think or get out of their own half. Boré. Loyodis. He has teammates to play it to. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. The end product just wasn't there. Ivan Rakitic. Good vision. Can he get onto this? It's opening up for them. Boré. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Given away by Manchester United. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. That's how it. And threading it forward. Targets to aim at. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Modric. Advantage, Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes. This is Neymar. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? And it's a quality pass. And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Derek, it's like the manager scored. He's one of the players all of a sudden. Great stuff. Well, Derek, sometimes it's the cross that makes the goal, and this is it. Just look at that. Perfect cross on his head, back of the net.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So, a level contest, 1-1.
Goal for Manchester United, number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
And fed forwards. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. This is Neymar. Neymar.
Well, United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
Adama. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
The referee has indicated...
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes.
Added time.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. And Neymar! Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, here's something we don't say terribly often. Lionel Messi has been a long way from his best, not really making his mark in this match, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's pretty simple to work out why you haven't tested the keeper. It's either you're not getting the supply line or you've not done enough work to free yourself. I would suggest the latter of him. Today.
Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. He's given it away. He continues his run. Jordi Alba. Bruno Fernandes has it. Wonderfully weighted pass. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. The first leg of the Carabao Cup semi-final will be live with us here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Nottingham Forest.
Yeah, the atmosphere is going to be crazy for that one. Semi-final crowds are normally on their A game. Let's hope the players are too. It should be a great game, Derek.
Bruno Fernandes. An authoritative challenge. Well, that was all down to the pressure applied and a throw forthcoming. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. And very deftly cut out. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker.
And attempting the through ball. And now waiting to pounce. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. There has been so much speculation in terms of whether the trans... They could nudge in front. Well, defending... But can they keep it out? They're not giving their opponents any time to breathe. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Manchester United throw in here. Here's Ramos. Maguire. Neymar. Top-notch tackle. And that's an important intervention. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Substitution time it is. Rakitic on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Neymar. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Won it back. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think or get out of their own half. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Jordi Alba. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Well, listen to that crowd. Manchester United fans making themselves heard. The players are doing their best to get this winner.
Paulo Dybala waiting. Clattered away. Couldn't keep it. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Ivan Rakitic. Dybala. Staunch rearguard action. Manchester United know they've got pressure. Precise with the corner, given the circumstances. Not all that convincing defensively.
To be replaced by number 30.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Can't miss, surely. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net, looks like the winner. Well, here it is again, Derek. The weight of the pass is excellent and the finish, clinical. Lovely play.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
As indicated, there will be a minimum.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Dybala, and it's Rakitic, and the ball is in the net.
Crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Number 27.
There's the final whistle, and Manchester United progress.
Well, Derek, I'm rubbing my eyes. I can't believe what I've seen. The performance was there, but in the end, you expect the favourites to go through. That's not been the case. What a spirited performance. They go through to the next round, and you have to say they deserve it.
Ivan Rakitic, influential as a rule. Lee, how would you sum up his display?
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.
Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? And it's a quality pass. And a goal here! Just what Manchester United required. They are level. Staunch rearguard action. Manchester United know they've got to be precise with the corner. read it magnificently and intercepted. Can't miss, surely. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. Dybala. And it's Rakitic. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.